Michael Siteman.
Michael Siteman, welcome to China Telecom America's grand opening with data center. Now, do you do, and what is your observation as far as data centers going on right now with the technology business?
Well, I'm with Jones Lang LaSalle. We're a global consulting services firm in the real estate sector, and I'm part of the data center solutions group. So I assist clients in acquiring data center space. That means either acquiring land, buildings, co-location space, managed services contracts, cloud services, and the industry is expanding.
It's give me the example of your best customer, your best deal, and best opportunity for the data center like this.
Well, best customer for this particular data center, best opportunity, enterprises in Los Angeles area that are looking to take advantage of China Telecom's infrastructure insofar as streaming globally, connecting with other customers, utilizing the platform of this amazing company. I mean, they've got an incredible system, telecommunications and internet.
Why is it important to connect with China right now as far as business, and are we seeing a lot of that happening here?
Well, I think enterprises are looking for the next large outlet, both for consumers and for sales. And China, with its huge population and the growth path on which it's currently pointed, is probably the best opportunity that there is.